Donnie Jr., Gigi Sweet, and it is definitely about to go down. Making things happen, it is worldwide, the internet, you know, it's a revolution right now. So we said, Gigi, we had to bring in a special guest, am I right?
Oh, my man, my man, Shay, Shay's West Coast representative,
I'm cracking. How you guys feeling today?
Real good.
We are really about to take over Music Plus TV, the internet, but I know you guys are also very much involved in some internet stuff yourself for radio, right?
No doubt.
Let's talk about it.
We're blowing up on the internet radio scene, you know, doing this sweat, Swerve Radio.
Swerve Radio, what up?
Oh, yeah, Swerve Radio.
People on show cracking, independent music from around the world. We blowing everybody up, you know what I mean? From coast to coast, international,
right.
Doing it real big.
Let everyone know what the PYO is exactly.
Put yourself out, you know what I mean? That's what's good with that.
PYO, exactly what it stands for. PYO, put yourself out. You got money, put yourself out.
Right.
You claim you're a baller, put you and your homies out.
Yeah,
I mean, we the source for your independent voice all day, the real sound of the underground. That's how we doing.
Cut out the middleman. You know?
That's it. You're doing it yourself. And I've seen the videos. There's so many videos, like on YouTube or whatever.
Yeah.
You guys pretty much cover whatever you please, right?
Exactly.
And are exploiting the fact that the internet is out there and there's these viewers checking you out, right?
People want to see you do everything and anything. They want to see you cook eggs. So right now we cooking eggs on YouTube.
They want to see you run through a fence.
They want to see us jump over fences.
Okay.
They want to see the police cars. We showing all that from Compton to Inglewood, back down to Compton to Watts. We doing everything. And you know, me and my boy Shay was fortunate enough to work with each other and keep it going like we've been keeping it going. So the PYO is, we don't want major right now. We
right.
With all type of cats you wouldn't even believe we with right now.
Now you guys put out a couple projects on iTunes.
I see
you guys,
right.
Shay Shies, Before the Waiting, Before the Hating.
Oh,
yeah.
And
Noontime. Let's talk about these two projects.
These are just joints that we did. You know, we run in the studio all the time. We forever making new CDs. We got a new album coming out, Moving Units. You can get all of these on iTunes, or you can hit up our website,
yes.
PutYourselfOut.net.
Come on.
Or you can go to ShayShies.net. Noontime.
Get a part of the movement, man.
Okay.
It's too big. Hit us up on MySpace, YouTube.
Now, who are some of the people you guys have on the CDs along with yourselves?
Well, on this one, I got an all-star cast. I got Corrupt.
Go ahead.
Hey, okay.
Y'all.
Go ahead.
What's up, man?
Mariah Carey. My girl Mariah Carey, Mac 10.
Okay, look at that. West Coast All-Stars. You need to go
and
get
this
that.
This is all independent.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Okay.
So you see how we're doing it real big like that.
That's an all-star lineup for your ass, ain't
it? We got some understars too. We got some boys. We got some stars that ain't really been
no, they waiting to blow up. They waiting to blow up.
Nocturnal. We got D Young,
Rico. You think it's saying Nocturnal.
We got Cass.
That's
we got
Will
Rowe, rest in peace. We got Slick, rest in peace. We got Chico and Cool Water. I know y'all
know. Oh, yeah, oh yeah. Shout out to DJ
Club. A lot of that, man. We gotta crack it. We doing what we do because that's all we can do.
We are definitely doing the promotion thing right here. We're letting you guys all know what's going on. AIM Music Plus TV, if you guys have a question, these cats pretty much going to answer anything. And independent, that's how you guys are rocking and rolling right now.
Right.
Don't you feel like some of the artists out there are kind of missing that bus, so to speak?
What it is, if you got a name, you can go independent. Let me put this camera with you.
It's your world right there, dog.
Go independent. If you don't got a name, get a name, and then go independent. You know what I mean? July 4th is the reason they're having that day. Independence. You got to make it happen. If you got a name. If you don't got a name, you got to get a name or get somebody with a name. You know, like people be like, I don't want all these people on my track. I don't want
right.
that. Sometimes it's good.
It's
sometimes
necessary.
It's good to have a Snoop Dogg or to have a Dr. Dre, you know, just stamp you. What's up, Bishop Lamont? We doing it.
Okay.
Sometimes it's good to do that, Glass Malone, and have them stamp it. But if they don't stamp it and you can do it by yourself and you can make a hot one, do it, homie.
Right. And once you do it, they'll stamp it. Once you do it, they'll stamp it.
They will come through. I'm telling you, the radio stations will show you love, but they gonna give you the wholehearted love if you go ahead and do it with somebody.
Watching me about to start waving the flag, y'all.
Damn, we're making things happen. You guys are gonna hit the stage a little bit later. What can we expect on that performance?
Oh, goodness, we're gonna put up.
We're gonna get out. Oh, put it out there, right? I'm not worried about it. I'm not worried about you guys ripping it on stage.
We're gonna put ourselves out there, man.
We've been doing this for so long, it's like, it's just secondhand nation. You know what I mean? We've been doing this for over a decade now.
Exactly.
This is all we know.
So. But what's so good about the internet and being able to put your show on like Swerve Radio or any
Music
other internet
plus,
show,
yeah.
It's the internet worldwide, you know what I mean?
And this is all happening by chance. We didn't just say, you know what, we're gonna do a radio show. I just ran into people who do and said, yeah, we want to do your own radio show. We like, yeah. You
know what I mean? And I heard recently you guys had outrageous numbers on the show you
last
guys
night.
Did.
Last night.
I mean, yeah. I heard it's like revolutionary.
We had our boy Big Face. Damn. Speaking on his part of how the situation went for him, if you don't know who Big Face is, that's the game's brother. That's his bigger brother. And he most definitely spoke on everything that was going on. And I know y'all been checking out the YouTube and seeing all the bull stuff that's been going on. But right now, I'm going to let you know, PYO, we back in Big Face, we back in game, we back in West Coast love. We going to get everything together. Don't worry about nothing. There's a lot of bull stuff going on right now, but it ain't going to keep going on because that type of stuff runs people away from the shows. And we want people to show up at the shows, have fun, go home, be drunk, be married. And what happens in L.A. stays in L.A.
Player. Get your drink on when you're messing with us. Shane Shots, I got a good question for you as far as, okay, the independent thing is a great avenue right now, but yes. You had a little bit of commercial success with the Where I Wanna Be record.
Right.
Was there any good highlights of doing it that route, you know, versus doing the independent route?
The mainstream is always good. Not too many people know I have more than just Where I Wanna Be. I had 5 songs that actually charted on the Billboard.
Exactly.
Where I Wanna Be was the first song that I would put out. That went number 1 on the Billboard chart, stayed on there right. For 4 months, and then I dropped 4 more singles, one with DJ Quick, John Doe, that yes. Went top 10.
Mm-hmm.
Another one with Nate Dogg, Wake Up, that also went top 5. One with Jermaine Dupri, one with Mariah Carey and Nate Dogg, What Would You Do? That was one of the last mainstream records. So the mainstream is good because it gives us a bigger audience, and I'm like an independent mainstream artist. I'm definitely a mainstream artist just because of everything that I've done, but I'm pumping indie all the way.
Right, and it's like Noon said, you get that name out there at one point, and then you can rock and roll and do it the way you want it to.
Exactly.
Do you feel like now that you had that mainstream success and you're independent, is pushing your independent projects more?
It's helping because we have a core audience, and when they buy like CDs like this, when we put this one out, and then when we put a new one out, they buy it.
You know, right.
They
right.
Know the website. They know how to watch us on YouTube. It's like we have our own little channel, just like we're doing right
yeah,
here.
Yeah, I've seen it. It's really large right now.
We on the charts all the time. Every time we put a new
y'all
one,
y'all going
Ghetto Gold. Ghetto Gold. Ghetto Gold. I was so
lovely. Okay.
It's so lovely.
Ghetto Gold, put yourself out.
We was top paid, top one.
Yeah, we was the first hip-hop artist ever to perform.
See, you see that?
Taiwan making history, and you can go to YouTube and see that historical footage, you know what I mean?
Exactly.
That's it. To get all the information, what's the MySpace one more time?
MySpace.com, put yourself out. MySpace.com, Shay Shice, MySpace.com, Noon Time, MySpace.com, PYO Radio, you know what I mean?
They definitely running things. Ronnie Jr., GG Sweet. Make sure you guys hit us up, AIM Music Plus TV, if you got any questions. You guys are about to hit the stage a little bit later.
Yes.
But we having a good time in here, so hit us up on the AIM. I think I'm getting a little contact eye over here. This is definitely going down right now. I know we got the cameraman over there. A lot of big things going on. You guys got a shout-out session, all the people that are kind of making your career really
happy. I want to shout out my dog, Jason Dubs, for putting this together. You know, I got mad love for you. The homeboy King Arthur.
All right.
Red Rum, yeah, King
Arthur.
Red Rum, Eddie Payne Jr., PYO, the conference.
My boy Face 100, Lil Q, Scratch, Lawless, Noon Dog. I like to shout myself. Claire,
I'm about to do
that. Oh, I love myself.
I'm
a shout out to my boy on a real major level, Naeem Ali, because he loves us out there in Warner. Man, we about to really do this, and y'all gonna see us on a bigger label and a bigger station. So, all those independent artists that's out there checking for us, man, and we've been playing y'all stuff. When we blow, y'all blow.
Y'all run. Shay Shots, Noon, they about to hit the stage. A little bit later, it's Ronnie Jr., GG Sweet. We'll be right back. B2O.
Yeah!
Wow!
We did us.